More news now. Former Nebraska Congressman Jeff Fortenberry pleads not guilty to the federal charges against him. He appeared in a Washington, D.C. courtroom Thursday. Fortenberry is charged with lying to federal investigators looking into funds given to his congressional campaign. His trial is set for February 2025. In 2023, a federal appeals county reversed Fortenberry's conviction in a previous case on the same charges.